Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Pac-Man World 2. In the last part, we killed the, hold on, let me see if I can remember the name. The great whale or the white whale? Yeah, but we killed a whale, which was the battleship of Spooky. So now we made it to Ghost Island. This is gonna be really interesting. And we're on roller skates! So this is really fun. Oh, there was a token. Okay, so it's... So it's like... It's like the ice skating levels, except... You can move around instead of moving in a linear pattern. It's actually really neat. Ow. Having a hard time trying to land perfectly on it. This is actually really fun. I'm not gonna lie, this is a really cool trick. Those devil ghosts are shooting fireballs. Oh god. So pretty much, this level is like a swamp boardwalk that's kind of old and falling apart. Oh god. This music is really nice. It reminds me of the scores from the Mario 3D games. Oh my god. I missed another token. Oh, I'm gonna get the extra life. Yeah, that platform was just riding under the murky water. Now we go up to the left. Oh god, oh god! Oh, that must have hurt. How far back am I? Maybe two, yeah, it's not too far back. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Go, man, go! Yeah, this is a really, really neat level. Not gonna lie. Let's go this way. Ah! I lost my momentum. And I got murked. That's what I'm gonna start calling it now. I got murked. I actually do want to get as many tokens as possible, just so I can see what getting 50 tokens is like. Jumping and skating, really, because of these falling platforms. To the right! Oh my god! Whoa. No! Ah! This is gonna be tough. Missed those two, oh my god. Best commentary ever. Oh, sweet. Oh, God. Gotta take it easy. Ah. Please tell me it's smooth sailing from here. Oh, sweet, checkpoint. Oops. Oh my god. Okay. Not sure how I'm gonna get this. I swear I'm hearing like an echoey effect. That's probably because I'm wearing the headphones. Okay, cool. Sweet, a token. So are we like, oh, I was gonna say, are we back to the original form and we're back in the beginning of the game? What? Oh my god. These elevated boards. Shouldn't have turned around like that. That was dumb. Oh, there's another box here. Okay. There's probably gonna be a lot of fruit by the end of this level that I completely missed. Too early on the jump. Too early on jump. Alright, come on. We got this. We got this. There we go. Okay. Jump. Oh my god, what? Oh my god. Ah. Unbelievable. Hopefully, I can get in this time. There we go! Awesome. Like. There's a Galaxian, it's a freak rocket. I can't get enough of this music, it sounds awesome. It reminds me of the ghost themes from Super Mario 3 World Land. Ah! It's alright. I got this. Just got two more lines. Yeah. Ah, I hate when they do that. So I just got that little bit over there. That's it? That'll act as a checkpoint. Before a checkpoint. Because why not? I've yet to see how long we've been recording. Oh, okay, so like 11 minutes and 13 seconds. Ow! I did not want to hit him. Ugh. Come on! I want to see the end of this level. Oh, there was a pack trail! Are you kidding me? I could have taken advantage of that. Oh my god! I think I'm gonna take that right branch. Nope. Of course not. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. Yep, there it is. Pack trail. Oh my god, are you- Oh my god, no! No! Oh, I got the token. Something that I haven't yet to get through any of the trials of this part. Okay. Yes, there we go! Awesome! Bad habits. Yes! Awesome! Whew. It's only like 15 minutes in. And there's lightning, so we must be getting closer to the tree. Yeah, I do want to save. There are 8 cherries, 4 strawberries, 6 oranges, 8 apples, 9 melons, 1 galaxian, 153 pellets. Nightcrawler. Okay. Hmm. This isn't another roller skating level, so this should be interesting. There's a Spinal! Cool! Spinal! Can't get over that. It's Spinal! I guess this is mud? Because it looks brown and it's slowing us down, so... Oh crap! Eat like that. And that. Oh my god. It must be scattered around this little part. See? I bet you there's a nest up ahead. Like a little hole, or... It's probably just like back in the volcano where when one dies, one automatically respawns. Just a little way. Really cheap on the computer's programming part. That's just cheap. Ow! Okay, so we got out of... Okay. Wait, no, I think we... No, we gotta go back... So, like, I walked myself out of it. That's always a good thing. Cool, token. This should be the exit, right? Yep, more Spinal! I guess that's it. Just kill the other Spinal and call it a day. That should be treasure chest for carriage. Ooh! Neat! Oh, I guess I really needed that. Ooh! Start doing some butt bounces. Okay. Oh, okay, there we go. Nothing around here. Just gotta learn on that. Alright, there we go. Oh, cool. I collected all the pad dots for the first time in forever. That's always fun. Collected all 2 melons. Oh, he was actually important because he collected all 2 cherries. This is the right way, but... Okay, so... I just gotta find a tunnel opening from what the other side showed me. Or... I could be stupid and do that! Awesome! Oh, so they weren't... Sometimes I actually have to think. This is probably just some open arena. Yep. Five away from reaching the big 100. Killing so many spinals. Oh! These are gonna be some tricky little platforms. Ooh. Cool, we're gonna get some light. Or extra piece of life. Oh man, this has been going on for 25 and a half minutes. Oh, whoa, that was crazy. Thought I actually had to run to get. I thought I had a rev roll to get to it. Which that would be crazy stupid when I think about it. So now I gotta wait for that. Ah! Ass. Three spinals? And one had a strawberry. the one and only strawberry in the entire level. I like how Spinal's easy to kill. And I guess that's it. I didn't see a Galaxian, but that's fine with me. Yeah, I do want to save. So there was two cherries that I got, one strawberry I got, orange I got, three apples, two melons, and all the packed. So there wasn't a Galaxian in the level. That's unfortunate, but hey, I'm not complaining. That was. So next level is goes Bayou, I guess. That's how you say it. Bayou or Bayou. But we'll leave that for the next episode. So thank you for watching, and until next time, I'll see ya.